Hello.
Brother Philip, how you doing, sir? So this is the source material that I'm using for this piece. It did not turn out the way that I wanted it to. So I'm gonna go back in and see what we can do. So as I look at this piece, I see a variety of different violet, purple hues. There's some pink, there's some blues. So the last time that I approached this piece, I did a layer of black and then came back over top of it. And I just didn't like the way it turned out. So I think I'm going to emphasize more of the color and then add in some highlights of black and then do a white spiral, I think is what's going to happen. So we'll see how it goes. Going to have to prep the colors first. So this one's pretty ready. It's not enough though, so we'll see. So there we go. We'll have to expand this one a bit. Probably add some water to it. And I don't think we'll be using the white since we'll be doing the spiral with the white. We do need to get some black prepped. Oof, that guy's not too good. That's a black one. Let's see. Oh, that's a nice one. So I feel like we're missing a pink, and maybe a, no, I guess we got a pretty good variety of blues and purples. Let's see, that's this one, red. Let's add this one to the white. So I'm never trying to reproduce the image. I use it as a inspiration and a guide. Handful of these little postcards, which is pretty rad. And I just got a ton of small canvases. Oh my God, these guys are so cute. Little tiny ones, and then some 10x10s. See how this pink turned out? Is that pink? No, this is lime. Not too bad. We don't want this hole to be too big. But we also don't want it to be too small. I feel like this is a little bit too small in that one. Freaking cute. Get some black going with a little bit of water, just because this stuff's super thick. I'm going to add some gel medium to it. This will add a nice shine to it. Gotta get some water. Okay. So it's about one part black, one part medium, one part water. Ordered these containers online years ago. They've been super good. So because this has such a narrow bandwidth of color thing, there's no real dominance to it. It's gonna be more of an improvisation. Our NGC 346 improv. It's a little bit thick, so I'm going to add some water to it. Huh. want it to be more of a flow than a dot. The nice thing about coming in second time is that there's still some remnants of the first one that will be remaining. And this blue is super thick. And I don't want it to take over, so I'm going to add quite a lot of water. Final touch should be the black. Still very thick. So sometimes adding too much liquid really diminishes the pigment load. Super goopy. I like it. A little more water to this purple. It's creating a darker purple. I don't have any prepped. So I'm just going to add a little to this. I think it's ultramarine blue, maybe. Or just the... I'm trying to change their formulas. is kind of unfortunate. Because I went from like a proper phthalo blue to a sort of generic blue. Since this just has clear medium on, we'll use that. So I'm just trying to add a little contrast. A little dark purple. This white's been sitting for a while. I'm afraid it might be too goopy. So I'm gonna test it out a little bit. I think it might be okay. Oh, son of a gun. Shoot. technical difficulties. It came out quite nice. Thank you. These little guys are so freaking cute. One of the things that I love about this process with these little ones is that even though 95% of it is covered with the new, there's still those tiny little spots left over from its ancient history. I'm not sure how much more I'm going to add onto those. We'll see what they look like when they dry. But I imagine they'll get another turn at the wheel. And this little guy is just beginning. So here's the collection of minis from tonight. Minis and smalls. And this guy's off to a good start. We'll definitely get some more layers added next time. So much of that black and violet, purple is buried underneath that white. And what often happens is that white, as it evaporates, gives way to that darker color underneath. Sometimes we enhance the Hubble Space photographs. Very cool. I think that's our session for tonight. I can never tell if anyone's still here or not. Is anyone still here? I'm gonna wave anyway. Start trying to be a little more social. All right, we'll see you guys on the other side.